Here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. 849 cases have been reported over the past 5 days, with 147 of them new. 81 people are in the hospital. The number of deaths increases by 1 to 512.